Hey there guys, it's another one of the Cynical Rolos Tekkit. I'm here with Smoking Joe.
Yep, Captain Lemon and Gavrok Strider together. And since Gavrok here carelessly mislaid the video of me beating him in the old Archer tournament, I have turned into a panda, because that's what I do when I hold a bow, so I can beat his little marshmallow ass again.
And I've turned into Robin Hood, who looks like a real gay boy.
He does. But I love that show, didn't you, Kyle? Robin Hood?
I don't remember the show.
You know, it was like the beginning was like da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da.
It was so good. It had Jonas Armstrong in it, and it was, oh, it was epic.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be in the video.
That has to be. But look, you're nothing like him. Your skin looks so pasty and pale. It's really nasty.
Well, thanks.
I'm sorry, but that's just the way I feel.
Okay. So, you're the marble, and I'm gravel.
Okay, I'm marble, you're gravel.
And we haven't really thought the leaderboard thing through, so we're just going to forget that.
Okay, well, let's just put up signposts, Kyle. Let's remember the score and put up signposts.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, so you can go first.
Very thoughtful, Joe, very thoughtful.
That way I can analyse your shot and make changes when I choose.
You might have also noticed that I got a new texture pack.
Oh, did you get that?
I did, and certainly did.
Well, Robin of... Oh, where is he from? Was Lon's... Lon... No. Robin of... Oh, it began with an L. Oh, it doesn't matter. I'll take my shot. Oh, yeah, made it. Just in the bottom.
Anyway, you might have noticed that I got a new texture pack. I got it literally, like, 30 minutes ago.
You were having a bit of trouble, weren't you?
Yeah, and I am loving it. Loving it, loving it, loving it.
Oh, I can't wait to see it. I personally go default Minecraft. Default like a hardcore man.
Oh, yeah.
Old school.
Classic. Oh, it is.
Hey, buddy, move out of the way or I'll shoot through you and hit the target. Take you with me. Oh, yeah.
That was a good shot, good shot.
You
might have noticed that this big fence is here. I put that up because I didn't want anyone falling down.
Yeah, that happened to me anyway. I fell down there. I don't know how I managed it, but I did.
Oh dear. Alright.
All my life, I'm sorry.
And...
Very good. Very nice.
About there.
No wonder you're the one of the best archers in the land.
Man on range, man on range, there we go.
Okay, the man's off range. Anyway, you can hardly call yourself a man, can you? Ooh!
Not with these tights.
Those tights reveal everything. I can see that you're all man down there. Look at that. Oh my.
Really?
Yep, I can see all the bulges and everything. Every little crease. It's rather disturbing, I must say.
If I'm honest, I think my legs look like a creeper.
They do, kinda. Your legs... You have creeper legs! That's a serious disease!
I'm not a creeper! Stay away.
You're turning, Kyle.
I'm not! What shot are we on?
I'm afraid...
No, don't bring that out again!
Okay, carry on. We're on the fourth shot.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
So yeah, I lost the old videos. You probably know that from my old, from my previous video. Video that we did. And I said that I would sing from the Cynical Rolos of their choice.
Yeah.
I also said that I wouldn't sing Barbie or the Teletubbies. But I've decided to uplift that ban.
So you could sing either of those two?
I could.
I think you should sing the Teletubbies theme tune in the tune of I'm a Barbie Girl.
Maybe.
This is the last shot. In. Oh, so we both got 5. It was a good day. What? Whoa, man. Be careful. Be careful when you're
aiming. This is friendly fire, son.
What? Why? You cheeky bastard. I'm coming after you. That's it. You see these furry panda fists? They are going so far up your ass, young man.
Hey. I've got a halberd. Don't...
Hey, remember who built you that halberd?
True. Your stuff's over there if you want it.
Yeah, I went the long way around.
Yeah.
Wait, don't shoot. Don't shoot. Oh, fuck. You are.
Oh. I'm sorry, that's the last time.
Why would you even do that, man? That's just rude.
I'm Robin Hood. I can do what I want.
Hey, I'm a panda.
No. Ah, stop it. Ah. Explain that contraption over there. No? Joe? Ah, oh.
Yeah, how does it feel? Took my dark matter sword and I shoved it so dark, far down your throat that it went out your anus, boy.
It's kind of funny.
Yeah, I'm going to follow you down now and watch you. I'm going to watch you.
Did you take... Oh, no, you didn't.
I didn't take anything, I don't think.
Okay.
Oh, no, I took your destruction catalyst by accident. There it is.
Thank you.
I took a door as well, you had. And your pickaxe.
You can keep that. You make a better door than a window.
That doesn't make any sense.
Some people will get it.
Kyle, oh dear.
No.
The only thing you're good as, Kyle, instead of a window or a door, you're good as a doormat. Because people walk all over you.
No, please, don't kill me.
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to make this slow. Am I going to kill you? Am I not? I'm going to enjoy this, son. I'm going to enjoy this.
Okay.
Oh, God, no, I'm not going to kill you. Don't. No, bye. See you later, bubs.
Where are you going? Where you going?
I'm just gonna run myself a bath over in the pool room.
Lady? Getting in the prison showers.
No, come on, let's come and join me in the bath. Hey, no.
Yeah,
no
right shit. In the bath. I have further range than you. Yeah.
You do realize that's the weapon I built you, so you shouldn't be too pleased with that, because I built you all this.
I know, the irony is all over the place today.
Oh, you mean irony because you're wearing iron armor? Oh dear.
Kill
me. Anyway, don't, no hits, no hits.
Okay, fine. Oh, you. Damn it!
I'll throw you some of your stuff.
I need to get that diamond.
I think that's enough. Oh, you had diamonds as well. I'm throwing your stuff everywhere.
Fine.
I'm splurging out your stuff.
Redstone. Stone.
Oh, we should really make a diving board in the pool. Or we should at least make this a hot tub.
That was my plan, but then I just forgot about it.
Beautiful.
It is.
Come and relax. No more fighting. Let's put our swords and weapons away.
Do you remember, Joe, when we started making this place?
I do. It was nothing back then, but look at it all now.
I know. Do you remember my dream?
Of your pool?
Yes.
I remember. And you know what? Your dream has come true.
I know.
And also, I just urinated in the pool a little. Tee!
Okay, everyone does that. hang on, Joe, come back.
Yeah?
Can I look in your panda eyes?
Look at my deep, dark panda eyes.
Honestly, it looks like you're a dead victim, and he's got hollowed out eyes, and he's crying black ink.
That's actually my whole life. Have we met before? And that's what happened to me. I actually don't have any eyes. I'm blind. Where are you? I can't see.
that's the problem with pandas. They can't see.
Which is why there aren't many of them left.
Yes. Go and donate to a panda trust, or whatever.
There is actually one running at the moment. It's called Captain Lemon's Back Pocket SaveThePandas.com. Please save a panda today.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening.
This world is sick. This world needs healing. This world needs a hero.
And that's why they've got me!
What?
Superman!
What the?
Oh, hey there, Batman, aka GavrockStrider. Don't tell anybody that. How you doing? How are your parents?
They're visiting your parents on Krypton, you ass!
Whoa! Don't mention the kryptonite now, buddy.
You know what that does to me? I'm sorry, it's just that you stole my ledge, you know, you stole my inner monologue, and it all got messed up. I'm sorry.
You wanna see a new power I got?
Holy crap!
Do you like that, Batman?
Batman.
That's why they call me Captain Lemon / Superman, baby.
Ugh. I shouldn't have drank that lager. Ugh. What the?
Ugh!
Help me!
Die, pig!
Don't you hurt that random citizen there. You! I see you!
Superman.
Come here! Ugh,
oh,
come here!
No! I didn't mean it!
No! No, citizen Tugton! You best run off, lad, because I am Superman / Captain Lemon.
I'm gonna run off to my lab. I hope you didn't have your psychic with you, boy Zingy.
Oh, damn it, foiled again. I just couldn't reach him. Hello there, random citizen.
Thank you, Superman. What can I ever do to repay you?
You could start with a blowjob. Just knowing you are thankful is good enough for me. And also a blowjob.
Hey guys, so we lost our skins after doing it so many times, so we decided to make new skins. And so, I introduce you, Joe, at the beauty pageant.
We can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us. A million plus with binoculars. I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good. I'ma be.
Oh my. Oh, really? Hello there, fine sir. Welcome to Captain Lemon's crusty bar, Nicole. What can I do you for?
Can I have some coffee?
Can you not read it? We're out of stock.
I didn't go to school.
I can tell that. I mean, look at you. You're a mess. You are a mess, sir.
Excuse me? This is class, sir. This is class.
Whatever you say. Anyway, what would you like? We have two options available.
I'll have a white Russian.
I'm afraid that we don't have that. You can either have a lemonade or a lemon rum. Those are our options.
I'll have a Carlsberg.
Wait one second.
Payback, Joe, for not serving me. There we go. Ha ha!